My name is Ntandekos Moyo. I'm 36 years old. When it comes to being a vegetarian, there are a lot of things that one can eat. We've got a lot of substitutes. The world is rich with God's well-created foods like whole grains. We're talking about the brown rices, the quinoas, and we also have vegetables for the enzymes. We've got lentils, beans, and all the bean family for the proteins. So one never gets short of anything to eat. Everything is there, it's available. You just have to go out and get it.